You are now into the special bonus detox portion of this course. Okay, what's been a main objective of ours throughout this entire course? Right, as a born-again Christian, God is not distant, rather, He's in you. So in this special detox portion of the course, God is going to continue to empower you with His amazing revelation. We know that God holds His word above His name, which is Jesus, the name above all names. That's pretty high, isn't it? I agree. So let's look at a verse. Here's God speaking. For my thoughts are not your thoughts. Question for you. Where is this verse about my thoughts not being your thoughts located in the Bible? Well, if you've guessed Isaiah 55:8, you're correct. But where is it? Is it in the Old or the New? So let's look at another set of verses, but this time, let's look in the New rather than the Old. Let's look at 1 Corinthians in the second chapter. We read, "The Spirit searches all things, even the deep things of God. For who knows a person's thoughts except their own spirit within them? In the same way, no one knows the thoughts of God except the Spirit of God. What we have received is not the spirit of the world, but the Spirit who is from God, so that we may understand what God has freely given us." Let's look at it again. We read, "The Spirit searches all things, even the deep things of God. For who knows a person's thoughts except their own spirit within them? In the same way, no one knows the thoughts of God except the Spirit of God. What we have received is not the spirit of the world, but the Spirit who is from God, so that we may understand what God has freely given us." 1 Corinthians 2nd chapter. Is this not astonishing stuff? How often today do you see born-again children of God being told that, hey, I'm God and my thoughts are not your thoughts? Child of God, drink from the priceless cup of overflowing grace that Jesus is pouring into you today. Let's connect the dots, shall we? We read, "No one knows the thoughts of God except the Spirit of God. What we have received is the Spirit who is from God." Please allow me to invite you to keep this set of verses at your fingertips at all times. Your detox assignment now is to allow God to convince you each day about what we just read. In other words, since you have the Spirit, and the Spirit knows God's thoughts, and the Spirit lives in you, it only follows that God's thoughts are your thoughts. Child of God, you have the mind of Christ. You have the mind of Christ. You have the mind of Christ. You are saved by grace through what? That's right. You are saved by grace through faith. And here is God's word exhorting you, speaking mysteries of wisdom to you, that you indeed have God's thoughts in you because you have the Holy Spirit in you. This is amazing. God has been speaking to you throughout this entire course. I couldn't be more excited for you. This special bonus detox section is no exception. Absolutely, you are a child of God. And each day I declare over you that you would walk in the power and the majesty of the Creator of the universe who lives in you, who raised Jesus from the dead, and who has empowered you to walk this thing out in spirit and in truth.